A great psychological boost for Leeds if they could get a goal, and Pearson just beaten to it there by Hilditch. Still the ball there, and that's a great goal by John Stiles for Leeds. Leeds are in the lead. Ritchie did well. Leeds have three up against three here, but it wasn't a good ball from Andy Ritchie, although he's won it back. And here's Adams coming through. Oh, it's a great goal from Mickey Adams! And that surely has killed off Wigan and taken Leeds into the FA Cup semi-finals.